Alright, let's try it again. Yeah, we seem to be working this stuff. Okay, so welcome to another Casey Powell Lacrosse stream. Continuing my coach career. Usual stuff. 6-2 this season, so good stuff, although still ranked 31st. Although this is the bizarro rankings of the game, so whatever. Probably be a bit quiet on the microphone this time, so just to keep it a bit, well, because my microphone is bad more than anything else. But let's get to it. Can't avoid doing anything more else. Lots of gameplay this time. We are playing the Marist Red Foxes today.
Hello and welcome. The forecast has it as a fine day. You wouldn't know it if you were out here this morning. It was looking pretty gloomy. Both teams know the score. It's going to be a tough game for both of them. They'll be wanting to put on a big performance here today. The Lynx and the Cats are set and ready to get things rolling. All eyes on the X now as we get ready to kick things off. The ball, and we are underway. Shoots and scores. We're in front here after that goal. This guy really knows how to score goals. Seems like the players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. Blue ball. Chance for them now. Shoots. Bam. Great goal. Gander evens it up. 9 goals for the season for him. He's been finding the back of the net at a fairly reasonable rate this season. Here we go now for the reset. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now. Moving the ball. Tenet. Backstrom. Colombo. Tenet. Bowen. Knocks it loose. Has a look. Hits the ball. Dumps it off. Backstrom. Calls the foul for the cross check. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. With a chance now. Chance here. Scores! Takes the lead. Every time we get a look at this guy, he's scoring goals. What a year he's having. We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1. Gets in first. Have the advantage. Forces the drop. And it's turned over. Takes the shot. And wide. Come up with it. Referee not happy at all. Moving the ball. Littell coming onto the field now after his penalty. Offside right. Valor. Clanks off the pipe there with the shot. Lose possession. Passes it off. Tennant. Backstrom. Oh no! Out of my way, he says. Backstrom. Tennant. Moving it on. Chrome. Loses it. Transition opportunity now. Ref has it right. There was no need for that. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Easy possession. Earns himself a personal foul. To take possession now. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now. Oh my! And it's turned over. Menard. Penalty ends and there's no more man up for the opposition. Too much. And there's the flag. That was a little on the rough side. Miss gift. Blation there. What a gift. Larson. Collects. Drops it off.
Help! Help!
Goes for the shot. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Wood, Weller, 6-on-6 lacrosse now. Slings it. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. Red ball, let's see what they can do. Valor with the catch. Wyckoff. Gets off the shot. Saved by the goalie. Backstrom receives the ball. Passes. Palumbo. Chrome. And straight to the keeper. He is on point in goal today. Michael. Stern. Valor. Salmon. Stern. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. And that's his 18th so far this season. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-2. It's 2-2. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
Slightly disappointing to be not winning that. He's definitely dominated possession and shots on goal. Off the goalkeeper.
Eyes on the X now for the restart. Marion wins it. Oh my! With a big hit there. Chance. So back underway. Red ball. Play resumes. Mason. Lays off the ball. Gander. Collects. Chance for them now. Larson, knocked loose, has a look. Oh, so close, it's hit the bar. Lose it, Kelly, snatching possession. Shoots, save. Robertson wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Robertson keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. That's gotta hurt with a big hit there. Stern. Valor passes. With the bullet shot. Scores! Menard with a timely goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here. Nice win on the faceoff. Marin comes out on top. Lose it. Made a mess of raw power. Well positioned to see it and made the call. We are back underway. Red ball. Looks to the back of the net and saved. Over as the penalty ends. Passes the ball. Backstreet receives the pass. Littell with the pass. Files. Vala. March. The ball goes to the ground. We are back underway. Blue ball. Opens up and shoots and scores. Young with the equalizer. And that's his first goal of the season. Could be a... The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-all. Marin cinches it, goes straight on attack. Scrambling to get back now. Young gives the pass off. Bullens, Young. Young. Saved by the goalie. Passes. Fires. Moving the ball. Salmon. And scores. Are in front here after that goal. That's two goals in the game now for him. We are set to resume. It's 4-3. Wins the faceoff and they get a step. Blue ball. Colombo. McCarty. Colombo. Oh, yes. Colombo brings the score back to level with that goal. He's been able to convert shots to goals at a fairly consistent rate for his team this season. Here we go now for the reset. Marin wins the faceoff. Red ball. With the shot, scores. Takes the lead. That's number 3 for him. Moving along to 5 now. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-4. Gets in first. Have the advantage. Rips it in. The ball. Wyckoff. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now to resume play. Mason. Pass. Backstrom. Miscalculate. A little too taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. It's 5-4. We'll have the second half coming right up.
Not cutting as well as I thought. There's some stats. Yeah, those save percentages aren't helping as much. Ah, well, we should do one though. In the second half, so sort of.
Underway again now. Marin. Mason. Saved by the goal. Get a chance now. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Transition opportunity. Takes the shot. Miscalculation there.
Don't.
Tennant. Passes it off. March. Collects. Chance for them now. Knocking it free. Great work from the defender there. Moving it on. And stolen. Drops it off. Menard. Salmon. Dumps it off. Chance here. Scores. Every time we get a look at this guy, he's scoring goals. What a year he's having. Underway again now. Wins the faceoff and they get a step. Loses control. Ground ball. And they lose possession. Has a look. Steal it. Great play from them. Menard. Moving the ball. March. Wyckoff. Collects. Back underway now. Gander passes. Shoots. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. He goes to 2 goals this game. Moving along to 5 now. Underway again now. McCarty. McCarty passes. Passes it off. Scores. Bring it level. He's looking sharp. That's number 2 for him now. This guy really knows how to score goals. Seems like every time we see him, if he's not the highest scoring player for the... Eyes on the X now for the restart. Marin wins it. Moving the ball. Menard. And nails it. And that moves him along to 16 goals this season. You can rely on this guy to pick up at least 1 goal every outing. He's had a solid season this year. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-6. McCarty. Henry. Files. Ball. is off the ball. Chrome loses it. Transition opportunity now. That's an illegal body check. Good call by the official. Gander making it personal on that occasion. Wyckoff. And gets the goal. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Play resumes. We're underway again here. Nice win on the faceoff. McCarty comes out on top. Passes. Knocks it loose. Chance for them now. Cook. Cook earns himself a personal foul. So turnover here to resume. Slings it and nails it in the top of the net. He's been a stalwart performer. Another fine demonstration there with that one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-7. The man down is over as the penalty ends. Marin wins the faceoff. Passes the ball. With the bullet shot. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Play resuming now with an extra man. Has a look. Cook coming onto the field now after his penalty. Forces the drop. With a chance now. Goes for the shot. Salmon was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. He's been having it. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-7. Marin cinches it, goes straight on attack. The ball goes to the ground. Goes for a goal. What a goal. Backstrom racks one up. He's been finding the back of the net at a fairly reasonable rate this season. Another beautiful goal for him right there. Underway again now. Nice win on the faceoff. Marion comes out on top. Blue ball. With the shot and scores. Mason with the equalizer.
That was the slowest goal ever.
What a season this man's been having. Set to resume. It's 9-0. Marin wins the faceoff. It's 9-0. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.
Well, I'll take that considering what the score was at halftime, so. Well, hey.
Here we go now for the reset. We are underway. Gives the pass off. Shoots. Knocked loose. Come up with it. Colombo passes and saved. Referee not happy at all. Wood. Has the ball now. March. With the pass. March. Salmon. Miles. The ball goes to the ground. Shoots. Robertson catches that one as easy as you like with the chance now. Wood. Quick thinking by the goalie. Red ball. Haber. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Haber. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Valla. Knocks it loose. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. With the chance. And goal. With their third in a row. Looks stunned. His season tally now stands at 9 goals. He's been a fairly solid performer. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-9. Gets in first. Have the advantage. Rolls out of trouble. Menard. Bam! Great goal. Menard evens it up. And that moves his season tally along to 17. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 10-0. Marion cinches it. Goes straight on attack. Collects. Mason looking for the fast break transition now. Looks to the back of the net. Loses it. Transition opportunity now. Stern with the catch. Shoots. And wide. Scores. Takes the lead. He's one shy of the 20 for the season. This man has been a fairly consistent performer so far this season. That was certainly one of his better goals. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 11-10. Gets in first. Have the advantage. And they lose possession. Blue ball. Passage. Backstrom. Palumbo. Backstrom. Gander. Moving the ball. Prone. Palumbo loses control. Ground ball. And it's turned over. Valla. Stern. Salmon. Robertson with the save. Unable to score. The goalie's doing a pretty good job out there today. That's gotta hurt. With a big hit there. Straight to the keeper. Fires. Stolen. May just have enough time, but they have to go quickly.
Side right. Side left.
Passes it off. And that could be the end of it. Red ball. They'll look to salt this one away now. Salmon knocking it free. Great work from the defender there. Managed to recover the ball. Pretty chaotic transition opportunity now. Goal! Palumbo nails it, and the scores are now level. Big pressure at the X now. Who wants it? Marin wins it. Loses control. Ground ball. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. That's gotta hurt. Haber chases and collects. Good work there. Transition opportunity now. Menard. March. And scores. Are in front here after that goal. That's his second today. Crucial face-off. This could come down to the wire depending on how this goes. They'll be pushing hard for a quick goal. Do or die time. They'll be looking to attack aggressively now. This might be their last chance. Red ball. Menard. March. Wyckoff. Moving it on. Wyckoff. Valor. Lose it. Weller. Snatching possession. Has a look. Saved by the goalie. We'll be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Ooh, kind of threw that one.
Final score, 12-11. Thanks for joining us. See you next time.
That wasn't a good last couple of sessions. Yeah. Damn, that save rating's annoying. And that possession thing's annoying. There. Face-off wins wasn't particularly good either. Ah, well. We're coming to Quinnipiac, we're supposed to suck anyway. As evident by the fact that all our players are rated under 60. Yeah, stick it like that. No point looking at that yet, because it looks weird in a minute. Yeah, 6-3 above a 1-18. Makes perfect sense. Okay, let's do some lineup stuff, because the form suggests stuff needs changing. We don't want to use all these rubbish ones, but I guess I kind of have to, because the form stuff. Oh, you're 16, you're big. That'll be. That's good to me. Face off guy. Yeah, let's do that swap. Now I'm going to have to do some fancy stuff to get him. Let's use a midfielder. Should be. Yeah, this is the problem. How much do you weigh? I should probably look at the skills more than anything else, shouldn't I? Ah, hell, it doesn't matter. There's the swing button. Yeah, sure, let's go with that. Rubbish. Who are we playing today? Ah, Canisius. That's... they are in our comp, so I believe. Yes, they are, and they are tough for the conference. This should be tough. As long as we try and hang on to that top four spot, that's what we need. They've got a neat kit. I like that kit.
Welcome. I'm Eamon McEnany, and this is College Lacrosse. Well, it was looking a little overcast first thing, but it seems to be clearing. Looks like we could be in for a fine afternoon here. The Cats and the Griffins are set to go head-to-head. Set and ready to get this started. Pull mid. Hines gives the pass off. Carousella. Forti. Save. He's good. We'll get a chance now. Mason. Turned over. Transition opportunity now. Collects. Chance for them now. Knocked loose. Mason. Missed. Catches that one as easy as you like. With the chance now. That's gotta hurt. With the big hit there. Collects, chance for first goal here. Are into the lead. This guy really knows how to score goals. Seems like every time we see him, if he's not the highest scoring player for the game, he's very close to it. Here we go now for the reset. Wins the faceoff. Transition opportunity. Beatty powers through. Oh my! With a big hit there. With the shot and stolen. Passes it off. High cheese. What a goal. He's been having an exceptional season. We are set to resume. It's 2-0. Pull mid. Scrambling to get back now. Chance for them now. Has a look. That was top cheese. Stevenson racks one up. This man has been a fairly consistent performer so far this season. That was certainly... We are ready to resume play. It's 2-1. Pull mid. Cinches it. Goes straight on attack. Passes. Has a look. Saved by the goalie. Get a chance now. Moving the ball. Mason. Backstrom. Come up with it. Hines. Saved by the goalie. Says and scores. He's been a stalwart performer. Another fine demonstration there with that one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 3-1. Gets in first. Have the advantage. Looks to the back of the net. Stevenson.
God, that's annoying.
Too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. 100% so far. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 3-2. Lays off the ball. Nice win on the faceoff. Coleman comes out on top, knocking it free. Great work from the defender there. Passes the ball. Corti drops it off. The ball goes to the ground. Steal it. Great play from them. Moving the ball. Pazri has the ball now. Carousella. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Rips it in. Oh, yes. Schmidt brings the score back to level with that goal. He's been a fairly solid performer so far this season. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Polak with the pass. Colombo scores, takes the lead. 2 goals for Colombo. He has scored half their total so far in this one. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Underway again now. Passes. Polak receives the ball. Pumps it off. Colombo. Chrome, moving the ball. Colombo. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. So turnover here to resume. Shoots. No backup here after the shot, and the defense can now. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. It's 4-3. We'll be right back. Play resumes. We're underway again here. Underway here now.
God, stupid player. I was expecting to be there.
Carousella. Himes. And the flag goes up in the air. Penalty ends, and there's no more man up for the opposition. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. 13 goals for the season.
It's not good man upping.
Underway again now. Wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Gets off the shot. Scores! Connell with a timely goal. Hits the lead. What a season this man's been having. Underway again now. Passes. Easy possession. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. For the shot. Goal! Colombo nails it, and the scores are now level. He picks up the triple. Are now on 5. He's been able to convert. Underway again now. Wins it. Tennant has the ball. Passes. straight to the keeper. Passes. Schmidt with the catch. Carousella. Corti. And scores. We're in front here after that goal.
Yeah.
That's number two for him.
No chance of that
this
one.
This guy is a goal scoring machine. Play resumes. We're underway again here. Moving the ball. And it's turned over. Gives the pass off. Young. And straight to the man in goal. They get a chance now. Miss. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job too. Stevenson. And gets the goal. He's been
okay. The try and control one player tactic failed miserably.
Another beautiful goal for him right there.
What an idiot.
The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7-5. Lose it. Play resuming now. Gander. Drops it off. Palumbo. Young. Wood. Palumbo. Mason. Mason loses it. Transition opportunity now. Forces the drop. Moving the ball. Connell. Schmidt. Corti. Switching it up. Schmidt. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Passes. Wood gets the pass. Mason. Chance for them now. Oh, my! Carousella. Connell. Williams. Carousella puts it wide to get play back underway now. Passes it off. Stevenson, Himes, and scores. Three in a row. They've taken it up a notch. A solid performance. We are set to resume. It's 8-5. And they lose possession. Blue ball. With the shot. Missed. Chalks up a save. Transition opportunity now. Unable to score. The goalie's doing a pretty good job out there today. 14. And wide. Palumbo, come up with it. Moving the ball. Carousella. And it's turned over. Moving it on. Wood. What a rip. Wood. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. And that gets him off the mark. First goal for him this season. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-6. Coleman cinches it. Goes straight on attack. It's 8-6. We'll be right back after the break.
Just about to end it off that last goal. I bet their keeper started doing well. Not too much. Yeah, still close. Fair enough.
Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-6. With possession, we are underway. Goes for goal with the save. Slings it, clanks off the pipe there.
Connor.
Goal, gets it high. That's number two.
Idiot.
He's been having an exceptional season. Well, even contest so far,
okay,
in
so
terms of face-off possession,
what?
No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Here we go now for the reset. Passes the ball. Gets in first. Have the advantage. Bowen loses it. Transition opportunity now. Knocking it free. Great work from the defender there. Chance here. Miscalculation. Just taking things. Gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Shoots and saved. Corti. Schmidt. Play resumes. Lays off the ball. Shoots and scores. Only three so far for him this season. A sign of things to come, perhaps? He's been a stalwart performer. Eyes on the X now for the restart. With the pass. Blue ball. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Looks to the back of the net, takes it to the rack, and gets the goal. He's been a fairly solid performer so far this season. Here we go now for the reset. Himes. Dumps it off. That's gotta hurt with a display of raw power with the bullet shot. And top of the net, nice goal. 20 goals on the season for him. Every time we get a look at this guy, he's scoring goals. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-8. Transition opportunity. Schmidt receives the pass. Refereeing's a little too far, taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Moving the ball with the shot, puts it wide. Blue ball. Has the ball now. Corti was too quick.
Bastards never fall over when I hit you.
Glorious goal. That's number 15 for him now this season. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Here we go now for the reset. Wins the faceoff and they get a step. Takes the shot. Saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Mason. And puts it in the back of the net. Mason. grabs his second. He's been able to convert shots to goals at a fairly consistent rate for his team this season. Showing us his stuff.
I like that goal. I'm going to watch that. Oh.
Underway again now. Lose it. Hold on. Snatching possession. Opens up and shoots. Straight to the keeper. Passes. Connell. That's why they call it execution.
Yeah.
And finds net. Stevenson. Racks one.
Okay, none of these work, so let's go to the number one. That way, fuck's sake.
Himes. Stevenson. Time. Room.
Really?
Bullseye. This guy really knows how to score goals. Seems like every time we see
that
him.
That is just idiotic defending.
Player for the game, he's very... The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 13-9. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Drops it off. Filiaggi. Pazur. Connor. Stay tuned for the final quarter.
3. Yeah. Yeah, definitely not staying with a bad team next season, because it was just stupid.
Underway again now. Mason with the catch. Knocks it loose, and they lose possession. Has a look and save. Carousella. Himes passes it off. Gets off the shot. Oh, quick thinking with the save. The ball goes to the ground. Carousella. Stevenson and goal with their third in a row. Looks stunned. He's been finding the back of the net at a fairly reasonable rate this season. We are set to resume. It's 14-9. Holman. Carousella. Himes. Himes. Kelly, moving the ball. Colombo. And straight to the keeper. Stevenson. Loses control, ground ball. Stevenson. That was top cheese.
So really bouncing Stevenson to you every single.
He's been having a good
rage.
So far. In fact, that's his 50th goal of the year. This guy is a goal scoring machine. We are ready to resume play. It's 15-9. nice win on the faceoff. Comes out on top. That's gotta hurt. With a display of raw power. Chance for them now. Shoots. Not on target. Collects. Chance for them now. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now. And stolen. Columbo. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. What a rip. Pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Set and ready for the restart. It's 15-10. Gets the goal. His season tally moves along to a respectable 30. He's been having an exceptional season. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. We are ready to resume play. It's 15-11. Moving the ball. Steal it. Great play from them. Shoots. Puts it high.
Where are you going?
That's a beautiful goal. A solid performance. Set and ready for the restart. It's 16-11. Collects. Chance for them now. Passes. Tenet. Saved by the goal. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Portee. And scores. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. This guy has been a solid performer. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Pitches it, goes straight on attack. Carousella. Williams. Scores. Three in a row. He can come up with an answer, and soon.
What was that interception attempt?
Here we go now for the reset. Wins the faceoff.
Yeah, you're not going to score 20 goals in your face.
Oh my!
Okay, maybe he is.
Up here after the shot, and the defense can clear it. Scrambling to get back now. Shoots! And bullseye! What a goal! Every time we get a look at this, we're set to resume the final moments of this game here. Wins it. Too much. And there's the flag. That was a little on the rough side. That's gotta hurt with a display of raw power. Come up with it. Miscalculation.
Yeah, we get a shot.
What a gift.
See what happens here.
To take possession now.
Goes shoot.
For goal. Saved by the goal.
That fails.
Get a chance now.
I didn't mean to dive. It doesn't really help.
Take the win, final score, 19.
18-11. Well, that was embarrassing. And having played the online mode where my team was actually decent, I'm relatively certain that all my problems are caused by my team just being generally bad in terms of players, so... Never mind, 20% save ratio versus 50. Oh, we found everything again. Here we go. Statesman. I do not know who that is. They could be in trouble in terms of getting to the Mac. Oh no, okay. Fortunately, Siena still suck, and so does Manhattan and Monmouth. So, we have a chance. How many rounds am I supposed to play? Oh, bloody hell. Oh, I've got no today in last. Oh, that's going to be fun. Anyway. Okay, let's... So, let's just put all the highest rated players in. I may have to tweak anything around. I wonder if that doesn't help. Ah, he knows. Let's just fix this random stuff at the moment. Yeah, let's go keep some. Rocks is wrong. Yeah, you can get out as well. Oh, right, over the attacking midfielders, apparently. Is there one in here? Okay, you can stay there then. Oh, no, he's in defensive midfield position. That's right then. Def, def, def. At. OM, DM. Okay. Right, I'm sorting stuff out. Yeah, that works. Attack. Bah. Oh god, look how bad all these players are. Alright, go on Shreya, you can come in for... That'll probably make no difference whatsoever, but sort it. Ah, Hobart. No idea where that is apart from the Australian version. I don't think we're playing that. Oh, I forgot to buy stuff, didn't I? Can I buy stuff? I'm not sure any of that's worth it. Otherwise, I've got no money, so I decided to do something which gave me good players, and it promptly did not. So I don't know how that sponsorship stuff works. Probably makes more difference if you've got a decent team to start off with.
I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. It's shaping up to be a great evening here. Not too hot, not too cold. It's a veritable baby bear's porridge bowl of an evening. That analogy sounded better in my head. We are set for some fireworks here today. No clear favorite coming into this match. The Honor and the Cats are set and ready to get
things rolling. Oh, I forgot to check how much they've been destroying opposition. Seeing as they're racing the Palvers, probably quite a lot.
All eyes on the X. We are set to go. Mason, and they lose possession. Yellow ball.
That's not a good stop.
Moving the ball. Shoots. Scores. First of the game.
That's okay, because we usually go behind and then have a close game. When we go in the heads, we get thrashed, like last time.
It's been a pretty good season for him so far. We are set to resume.
No, we still might get thrashed.
Zero. Moving the ball. The reset. Goes for the shot. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Gander. Colombo.
That shouldn't have worked.
And the scores are now level. This guy really knows how to score goals. Seems like every time we see him, if he's not the highest scoring player, the players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 1-0. Cinches it, goes straight on attack. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now. Takes the shot. Scores! Backstrom with a timely goal. Hits the lead. Two goals for him. Two goals. Play resumes. We're underway again here. Gets in first. Have the advantage. Shoots, scores, are right back in the game. Scores level. He's been finding the back of the net at a fairly reasonable rate this season. Another. Underway again now. Wins the faceoff and they get a step. Smith and wide. Kelly dumps it off. Mason. Mason. Colombo, moving it on. Passes, Backstrom. Mason. Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Scores, takes the lead. 11 goals for the season for him. You can rely on this guy to pick up at least one goal every outing. He's had a solid season this year. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Lose it. Chance for them now. Miscalculation.
Oops.
There. Tenet.
Oh.
get the pass. Yakino puts it wide. Moore. Yakino with the catch. Saved by the goal. Bullens receives the ball. Gives the pass off. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. He's been a stalwart performer. Another fine demonstration there with that. Here we go now for the reset. Come up with it. Mason knocked loose, loses it. Transition opportunity now. Passes. Palumbo. Clone. The ball goes to the ground. Chrome and scores. Three in a row. They've taken it up a notch. Fourth season goal for him. Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-2. Passes the ball. Nice win on the faceoff. Comes out on top. Simpson, Trojanowski, Yakino, scores.
Yeah, I'll really keep.
For the goal on that play. That's goal number one for him this season. Well done. Hasn't scored many so far this. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-3. It's 5-3. We'll be right back.
Well, we're winning, but they haven't made any saves yet. So I expect them to save most things in one of the upcoming periods.
Eyes on the X now for the restart. Wins it. Passes it off. Trojanowski scrambling to get back now. Backstrom. Palumbo. Oh, close call there. Flex. Chance for them now. Garisa. Henry catches that one as easy as you like. With the chance now. Henry, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Polish. Garisa. Simpson. Kennedy. And straight to the keeper. Collects. Easy possession. Passes. Kennedy. And save. Lays off the ball. Yeah, well, not too surprised with that call. Made a mess of that one. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Palumbo gets the pass. Bowen. Mason. Hits the bar. Rips it in. Let's see what they can do. Passes. Knocking it free. Great work from the defender there. The man down is over as the penalty ends. Saved. He's good. We'll get a chance now. We'll be happy with his performance and goals so far. Shoots. Hits the bar and misses. Forces the drop. Yakino puts it wide. Shoots. High cheese.
Seriously, no one's going to intercept that. Oh, bloody hell.
What a season this man's been having. We are set to resume. It's 5-4. Wins the faceoff. Transition opportunity. Tennant was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal.
There we go. No pressure that one.
17th so far this season. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 6-4. Wins the faceoff and they get a step. Yellow ball. Krajanowski moving the ball. Dariso has the ball. Miscalculation there. What a gift. With a chance now. Bowens. Backstrom. Moving the ball. Bowen. Passes the ball. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now. Yakino passes. Kennedy. Passes the ball. Loses control. Ground ball. Steal it. Great play from them. Oh, my. Gander. Dumps it off. Loses it. Transition opportunity now. Simpson. Simpson. Moving it on. It's 6-4. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back after the break.
Still not confident. We've managed to get a bit lucky with the fact that they haven't made any saves, though we have hit the post a few times. Desperately trying not to give him much possession because otherwise we'd be screwed.
Play resumes. We're underway again here. Passes. With the shot. Oh, quick thinking. Henry with the save. That That's gotta hurt. With the display of raw power. With the chance. Kim, with the save. They've been giving this man a rough run of it today. And he does well with that one. Why not? Referee not happy at all. Why not? Mason. With the pass. Tennant. Chrome. Sails wide. Referee not happy at all. Moore has the ball now. Gives the pass off. Has a look. And saved. Backstrom gives the pass off. Kim chalks up a save. Transition opportunity now. We are set to resume. Blue ball. Gander. Mason takes it to the rack and gets the goal. This guy really knows how to score goals. Seems like every time we see him, if he's not the highest scoring player for the game, he's very close to it. Underway again now. Cinches it, goes straight on attack. Gander. The ball. Tennant. Gander. Tennant. Shoots and scores. Three in a row. They've taken it up a notch. That's two goals in the game now for him. Every time we get a look at this guy, he's scoring goals. Set and ready for the restart. It's 8-4. Nice win on the faceoff. Comes out on top. Garisso passes. Smith. Garisso. Save. Henry wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Drops it off. Bullen. Saved by the goalie. Rare save for him. Ooh, that sounded harsh as soon as he came out. Knocks it loose. And they lose possession. Chance for them now. Goes for goal. Miscalculation there. Dariso. Passes. Mason. Gander. Bullens. Hits that one off the bar. So close. And stolen. Moore passes it off. Mason moving the ball. Collects. Polish looking for the fast break transition now. Lays off the ball. Krojanowski. Knocked loose. Lays off the ball. Mason. Drops it off. Young. Young. Goes wide. And there's nobody on offense backing up, so the defense gets the ball. Recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. It's 8-4. Stay tuned. Ooh. We'll be right back.
It's working. I have figured out, well, I think I figured out why I've been so bad the last few games, and unfortunately, if it's true, it's all my fault. But we'll see if this works first, and I don't screw it up entirely. But here we go, almost confident now.
The ball goes to the ground. Passes. Trojanowski. What a rip. Dariso pumps the fist. That was very fine work. He goes to 2 goals this game, moving along to 5 now. We are ready to resume play. It's 8-5. Simpson passes. Chance here. No one on backup. Will regain possession. Passes. Backstrom collects. Gander. And it's turned over. Kennedy. Smith. Moore. And gets the goal. Number 2 for him today. Well, it's quality over quantity for this guy. Hasn't put too many away this season, but when he does, he absolutely. We are set to resume. It's 8-6. Wins the faceoff and they get a step. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now. Mason moving the ball. Backstrom gets the pass. Mason. Tennant. Has the ball. Tennant. And too easy there. 18 goals for the season for him. He's been finding the back of the net at a fairly reasonable rate this season. Another beautiful goal for him right there. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-6. Gets in first. Have the advantage. Forces the drop. Come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Has a look. And in the cage. Palumbo picks up the goal. What a season this man's been having. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Wins the faceoff. Blue ball. Passes the ball. Yekino. Too wide on that shot. Transition opportunity. Dumps it off. Polish. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Yep. Well,
oops, my fault. Wasn't paying attention to who I was controlling.
Shoots. Scores. Great execution for the goal on that play. He's been having an exceptional season. Play resumes. We're underway again here. Wins it. Kennedy. With the pass. Simpson. And finds the back of the net with the high one.
He's been a fairly solid performance so far this season. You got a fair bit on that, I'll give them.
Crucial face-off. This could come down to the wire depending on how this goes. Wins the face-off. Why not? Saved by the goalie. The ball. Chrome. Tenet. Passes. Has the ball now. Tenet. Come away with it. Scrambling to defend. They can sense that this game is still there to be lost. Goodwin steps and clear. Moving it on. Dariso. Yefkino with the catch. And goal with their third in a row. Stunned. That's his second today. Set to resume now in what will probably be the final act of this match. Cinches it, goes straight on attack.
Okay, do not screw this up. Someone help!
Gives the pass.
Oh, there we go.
Gander. And they lose possession. Looks to the back of the net. Wide of the goal.
Hooray!
And there it is. It's all over. Our victorious here today after a fair. I'm Eamon McEnany. Thanks for joining us.
Yeah. So somehow I remembered how to play this game. Need to be a lot more patient than what I was being the first two games. Especially defensively. You can't just charge at players because that is a massive hole. So everyone who's good at the game probably figured it out. And I apologise for my awful play beforehand. How long's this been going on? Yeah, we weren't aiming for 20 shots on goal on that one. It was more a do not concede 20 goals rather than do not shoot 20 times. Right. Oh god, we're playing 4th place Tigers. Is that Towson Tigers? Yes it is. They should thrash us. What about Lehigh? Is the undefeated team? Denver, the undefeated team, then somehow 14th. But such is the way of RPI as determined by this game. What are we looking at in the Metro Atlantic? Oh, we're up to second now with that. Vital victory. Yeah. See, that standing actually makes sense. Which is... I'm not sure most of the others do. That's a bit mean on Brown, that is. Okay, let's look at where we are overall. Well, I don't have any aspirations getting into the top 16, but 28th. Happy with that. Let's take a look at the season statistics. Look at that for number. I have a lot of assists when I play. I'm all about the assists. Yep, there's one there. Okay, I've got to sort this out because it's going to be... Well, let's see if I've only got the top. No, in the top two. Okay. Nice, huge. What's that? Shots, I guess. And then shots that aren't rubbish. Ground balls, that can't be good. Face-off wins, yeah, we're not winning face-offs. Saves, no, we're definitely not winning that. CT? Oh, of course, turnovers. But yeah, anyway. Rather happy with how that last one turned out. Eventually figured out how to play. Hope I remember for the next stream. But I think that'll do for today. Thanks for watching, and until next time.